Hey everyone, I thought we would do a meditation today and a meditation on nourishing the heart. The HeartMath Institute says that the heart has the largest electromagnetic field in the body, and what that means is that we're able to receive information through the lens of the heart first. And I know right now I am feeling a little overwhelmed. In the realm of sensory impressions, there's a lot of information coming at me in a lot of different forms, and that includes media, politics, even social relationships, family dynamics, any type of interaction, whether it is in person, from a distance, online. There's a lot of information to be processed right now. And what I thought might be nice, I know it's something I've been practicing myself, and so I thought I would share it, is to come into a place with some attention to the heart and possibly nourish the heart in such a way so that when we're receiving this information, we're receiving it truly from a place of the lens of the heart, which is a place of compassion and understanding, brotherhood, sisterhood, love, forgiveness. Okay, so if you'd like to find yourself into a comfortable seat, if you know you prefer laying down, by all means lay down. I'm going to do this seated. If you're comfortable closing the eyes down, you'll close the eyes down. If you know you prefer just a steady downcast gaze, you can take that. So begin with just like an on the dot recognition of yourself seated in this place. If there's any adjustments that you'd like to make to bring about a little bit more comfort, do that now. Now bring your right hand to gently cover your chest. Receiving the gift of your own touch. Almost like a gesture of self-soothing. And recognize whatever is most prominent for you, whether it's a sensation of the body, a thought, an emotion. And know that whatever is showing up, it's okay. Feelings of anger and sadness, grief, it's okay. At the same time, allow in joy and excitement and contentment. It's okay. And as we go through the meditation, if at any point the sensation around the chest becomes overwhelming or uncomfortable or even distracting, you might simply place your hand back over your heart in this way and remind yourself that it's okay. Both hands onto the thigh or in the lap in some way. into place, just a gentle piece of awareness onto your breath. There's no need to try to change or shape the breath in any way. Simply tune in to your natural rhythm of breathing. Your shoulders to soften, your belly relaxes. Imagine more space in the mouth, the upper and lower palate, relaxing the inner cheeks. What might be possible for you? What might life look like if you were to truly be able to receive and perceive information through the lens of the heart first, through a lens of connection and understanding, compassion, and forgiveness? Bring your attention to the center of your chest, to your energetic heart center. And imagine the flesh of your skin at the center of your chest. Imagine the inhale entering through that space of flesh around the center of your chest and moving into the center of your ribcage. With the exhale, you move back from the center of the ribcage back to the center of the chest. So the inhale comes from the flesh of the body into about the center ribcage. And exhale from the center ribcage back to the flesh of the chest. You'll continue to breathe in this way. Mind starts to wander, that's no problem. simply return to the gentle awareness on your breath, breathing through the energetics of the heart center. Attention to the center of the chest. So the breath could arise and dissolve from this space. What you might find as time progresses is that you don't need to think about the breath around the center of the chest. The breath simply arises and dissolves from this space more of its own accord. Start to soften some of the doing attitude of the meditation. Start to settle in a little bit more. And in that softening, there is the invitation to melt tension around the heart. Begin to heal and nourish this energetic heart center that is fueled by connection, compassion, and forgiveness. Your right hand once more to cover the center of the chest. And recognize whatever is present for you now. And a reminder that whatever you are feeling in this moment, it's okay. And as much as we're looking to receive the information around us through the lens of the heart, can we meet ourselves through this place as well? Notice the breath as it touches the tip of the nostril. to pick up sounds that fill your space. Feel the air on your skin. Take a breath in. A gentle sigh out of your mouth. Blink your eyes open. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you tomorrow.